Welcome, boys and girls. Welcome back to our second lesson of our fourth week. If you get this lesson and it's Monday or Tuesday, or it's not Wednesday or Thursday, then you got to go back and watch the first one if you haven't seen that one already. Anyway, as we're getting ready for today, like I said, every time I want you to be ready for PE. I put some things in the description that hopefully your parents have been able to help get you ready, but if not, you're going to pause the video in just a second because I'm going to show you what you need. But as we're getting ready, boys and girls, I really enjoy this time together. And this is one way that I can connect with you. And I'm really connecting with you through the videos and the comments that you guys are sending me. And I think I've told you how much I appreciate that. I want you to keep it coming. So, but as we get ready here, as I get my shoes, change my shoes on, I want to ask you a question. As part of Mr. Austin showing you Karen Hammonds too, but I want to know, how are you doing? How are you and your family adjusting to our new school year so far? I know there's been lots of challenges, and some of you have done great. Some of you, it's really easy, and others, it's been a real challenge. It's been something that you need to really try to overcome. But I want you to know this time that I am concerned, and I want to know how you're doing. If there's anything I can help you with, you can respond in the videos. Please let me know. And I just want you to know from my heart to you guys that I miss you guys. And I'm pleased. Like I said, I've seen so many people showing up for all my videos and the classes. So of all the specials, I've been really pleased with the participation and the engagement. So as we get started, like I said, there's gonna be a few things that you're gonna need. And I don't know if down here on the ground, I've already put a tape. So if you're using tape and your parents will let you use tape on the ground, you can do it like that, put it on the carpet or whatever, but if they can't, if they don't have any tape, don't do it. I don't want you to do it. You don't have to have tape. Tape just stays in place a little better than what the string does. And so I'm gonna show you that as soon as I adjust my phone here. You'll have to excuse me today. My phone holder is not responding as well as I would like it, but it's still working. So for those of you that have not had a chance to get these, you're gonna need two pieces of string. And I cut these, you can cut them, or have your parents cut them if you need to, a little bit longer than your arm, but you see two pieces that we're gonna lay on the ground in a cross pattern, kind of like my tape that I had down here on the ground. You're also gonna need either, I actually use paper plates, or you can use a piece of paper that I just tore into fours. So you fold it up into fours, and it doesn't have to be perfect, it just has to have the colors blue, red, green, and yellow on it. Or like I said, I can take the plates, and I put green, blue, yellow. Yellow's kind of hard to see, and then red, okay? So either way, just have something that you can put down on the ground in this. We're gonna make a cross on the floor, and that's gonna be, we're gonna use the colors for that, the colors and the number of colors is gonna be important, okay? Make sure you have red, yellow, blue, green. Okay, and I will show you what we're gonna do with that in a minute. So some string and or some plates or something you can just put the colors on, or some paper, okay? All right, so another way, I wanna make sure that you're ready for your PE today. You may have noticed that I am in my pajamas. And like I told you, today is PE in your PJs. And thank you, Emma, for that great idea. If it's okay with your parents, go get your PJs on, or if you're already in them, great, you're ready for PE in your PJs. If you don't want to do that, that's okay too. It's just something fun, so we're gonna play some different games today, as well as focusing on some standards. So, to get started, make sure you got your water, make sure you got a towel if you need it, and we're gonna get right into it. And while we're doing our warm-up, I'm gonna ask you about our Karen hat. So first thing we're gonna do is jumping jacks. Let's get ready, and we're gonna do about 20 of them. 1, 2. 3, you can go slower, 4, 5, or you can go faster, 6, 7, whichever works for you, 8, I'm just gonna go about this speed, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, I did two too many. Okay, right now, we're gonna do the bird dog. Remember that, now I'm gonna try and move back so you can see that. Actually, I'm gonna move the camera back a little bit and hopefully it will track me just fine.
But the bird dog is where we are on 6 points of balance. When we're standing, we're on 2 points of balance. Bird dog, we're on toes, knees, and hands. 6 points altogether. And we just point out, straight out, one, two, three. If you're in kindergarten, I just want you doing your hands right now. If you're just learning these things in first grade or you're still learning, just hands is okay. If you kind of got it in first grade or you're in second grade, I want you to add the opposite foot. So go straight out, keep your balance. Now we're on 3 points. Let's do this. If you can't do that and you're just doing your hands, that's okay. But we want to keep straight out. We don't want to roll over like this, okay? We want to be pointed straight at the camera or point straight out like me. Let's do this about 5 more times. Again, just hands. Sorry for the loud motorcycle. And I think that was about it. Okay, now I'm gonna walk back over here, get my camera adjusted again. And from our bird dogs, we're gonna go to our walkouts. Not walk-ups, we missed Mr. Walk-up, but our walkouts, remember those, we just bend over, and we're gonna go from 2 points to 4 points and walk out. Kindergarten, I just want you to walk out trying to get your back straight like this, okay? So you're gonna bend over, and you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep your back straight, and then back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First grade, if you're having struggles, keep your back straight. I want you to practice that too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second grade, if you can add a push-up at the end, I want you to do that. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push up and then back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this helps with our flexibility and helps us with our balance. 2, 3, 4, 5. Push up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do about 4 more. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push up. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's 3 more. And who remembers our care and habit that we are supposed to be working on? Okay? All right. Who remembers? It starts with an L. You guys should know this pretty good. Okay. And, all right, hopefully, if you don't know, I want you to ask your parents, see if they know. And our last one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and push up. 4, 5. Okay, good job. Great job on a warm up. And, gonna take some water, catch my breath a little bit. If you need to do that too, now's a good time to do it. Okay, so now, like I said, today we're doing a little bit different because it's PE and your PJs. We're gonna play some games that still have to do with our one of our skills that we need to learn in first, second grade, kindergarten, first, second grade is hopping. And what I mean by that is keeping 2 feet together. Kind of hard to see it. I don't know if I can, I'm gonna try and get that. There we go, perfect. So 2 feet together, okay? And when we hop, we wanna land with 2 feet together, like this, just up and down, okay? Not like that, but my feet are staying together. Let's try that again. I want you to hop with me. Ready? Bend your knees. Feet together and hop, okay? And land feet together, not separate. Now this would be another way where they land separate. See, my feet aren't together anymore and I'm kind of off balance, okay? Or where they go like this, you hop up and they land, you hear da-da-da, okay? We want it to hear one thud when we land. So for a hopping exercise, we go like this, down, bend our knees, and up, okay? So that's the skill we're working on, is hopping. Feet together, very important. If you need to pause and practice before we play the game, that's okay. But our game today, and you know, Mr. Austin, I love playing games with you guys, and you're gonna need I'm gonna get back down here. It's gonna, okay, you're gonna need to put your cross or on the ground, or actually just one line. You only need one piece right now. You can make a long line if you want, but you only need one piece. And I'm gonna let the camera stay on my feet. So we're gonna call this river and bank. So right now, if I go to a river, first thing I come to is the river bank, okay? I'm on the bank. And if I jump into, I want you guys, if you want to, you can jump with me. We're gonna jump over the string into the river, like this, okay? Now I'm in the river, okay? Now, for those of you that are, this is a new skill, I don't mind if you turn around and jump back this way. When I say bank, you can jump back and you can turn around this way. For those of you that are really skilled and you're just gonna jump forward and back, that's kinda like my second grade skill. Kindergarten, you're just, I want you to just jump best as you can over the string into the river or back onto the bank, and you can totally turn around. You don't have to do it backwards, but second grade, I expect you to do backwards. First grade, you're kind of in the middle. If you can do it forwards and backwards, great. If you're still learning, that's okay if you turn around, but we're gonna go. I'm gonna call it out, and you're gonna do what I do. So we're gonna go real slow. If you get, if you miss, or Mr. Austin tricks you, then you gotta sit out, and I want you to do 5 jumping jacks before you come back in, okay? So, all right, ready? So we're at the river, and here we go. We're in the bank, and we're gonna go river, all right? And like I said, you can turn around or you can go backwards, and bank, okay? Now try and do it without stepping on the rope, all right, ready? River, and bank, river, bank. Oh, I tricked you. So if you jumped and you went into the river and I didn't go anywhere, then you guys do 5 jumping jacks and join us when you're back in, okay? So I'm gonna do it, we're gonna go real slow, and then I'm gonna try and get a little faster for you guys, okay? Feet together, stand up straight, get a good posture, get ready to bend your knees. We're gonna go river and bank, river and bank, oops, river and river. Oh, if you jump backwards or you turn around, you gotta sit out, do 5 jumping jacks. Okay, but if you did it, stay with me. If you didn't, if you're following Mr. Austin, stay with me, okay, ready? And here we go, and let's go river. Oh, I totally tricked you guys right there. You thought I was gonna go backwards. Okay, and remember, anytime you do something that Mr. Austin doesn't, you gotta do 5 jump jacks, get back in. Here we go, ready? And bank, and river, and bank, and river, and bank, river, bank, river, bank. Ooh, that was a fast one. Ready? And river, bank, bank. Oh, if I got you, make sure that you do your jumping jacks. Here we go, last time. So you guys can play this with your parents or with a sibling if you have to. They can call out, or you can play, compete against each other. But for us, ready? We're on the bank now, everybody's on the bank. And ready? And river, bank, river, bank, river, bank, river, bank, river. I'm gonna go slower. Bank, river, bank, river. Good job if you're keeping up with me, okay? Here we go, bank, river, river. Oh, all right, if I caught you, if you stayed with me the whole time, good job, boys and girls. You are doing fantastic. Keep it up, okay? But if you messed up a couple times, that's okay. That's, you got some exercise, got some extra jumping jacks in. Okay, now, here's gonna be the challenging part. We're gonna change our game. This is where you're gonna need to take both strings and make it like a cross on the ground. So I'm gonna show you. Take my one string up, and I don't think it's tracking me down that low. I'm gonna fix it. So one string up down here, boys and girls, on the ground, and I've made a cross. I'm gonna, now I'm gonna grab my pieces of paper, okay? And if you haven't figured out I'm going to use these pieces of papers, and we're going to play four corners. And it's kind of hard to do it because we don't have someone blindfolded, and we don't have a bunch of people in our house to play four corners. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to call out a corner, and I'm going to count to five, and I want everybody to jump into one corner. Okay? It doesn't matter what any corner you want, any color you want, any color you want. And if I call out that color, that means that you are out. For just this round, not for the whole game, you're out. I want you to, you can sit and watch, or you can do an exercise that maybe you do your walkouts or some of the warm-ups that we did till I call you back in. And I'll tell everybody, I will tell you when to come back in. So no one's gonna be sitting out for a long time. I don't want anybody sitting out of PE for too long, but four corners, okay? So if I call out the color that you're in, you are out for just a few seconds till I call you back in, okay? So hope that says, I'm gonna put this down so you can see better on the ground. If it's gonna not up, it's not gonna let me. It's gonna resist me the whole time. There we go. All right. So, all right. Hopefully you can see this on the ground, and you can lay them out any way you want. I put yellow, green, red, and blue. And if you step on them, that's okay. All right. So, I'm gonna start out the middle, and I'm gonna go. All right, then I'm gonna count to five. When I'm counting to five, you're gonna go into a corner. So let's just, for this, I'm gonna go one, two, three, four, five. Okay, you make sure you stay in a corner. Now, if I went into color green, so if I call out green, then I would be out, okay? So let's go back down. You go in any color you want. Don't go in a color after I call out the color. Go in a color before, okay? So, ready? One, two, three, four, five, pick your color. All right, and I'm gonna go with yellow. All right, if you're in yellow, you gotta sit out. And remember, I want you to jump to your color. I forgot to explain that. So if you're right here, and you are, and you went to yellow, okay, I want you to jump to that color, okay? So if you're in yellow, I call it yellow. You guys can sit out for a second or do some exercises off to the side. All right, here we go. It's back to the center. Remember, when I call up, when I say go to a corner, I want you to jump, hop, 2 feet to that corner. Okay, ready? One, two, three, four, five, go. And I'm gonna pick red. All right, if you went into red, you gotta sit out for just a second. Yellow, you're out, and red is out. But it doesn't mean you can't, those of you that are still in the game, you can go to any color you want. You might say, oh, Mr. Austin picked red last time, he won't pick red again. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, go. And green, all right? So if you are in green, you gotta sit out. All right, I don't know how many people I've got left. Hopefully I got a pretty good crowd left. All right, ready? One, two, three, four, five, green. Okay, remember I went from green back to green. So if you went back in, you got in green, I want you to go out. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, go. All right, and red, okay? If you went into red, you're out. And I'm gonna do one more round and then we're gonna bring everybody back in. Remember, hop to the color that you want to go. One, two, three, four, five, hop. And I'm gonna pick blue. Blue, my favorite color. Haven't picked it yet, okay? All right, ready? Let's everybody come back in. Let's play another round of four corners, okay? One, two, three, four, five, go, and blue, okay? If you went to blue, you're out for a second. One, two, three, four, five, go. I'm gonna say blue again. I'm gonna try and trick you guys that are trying to trick me. If you went back into blue, you picked it again, you're out, okay? Stand back in the middle. One, two, three, four, five, go. All right, if you hopped into yellow, I want you to sit out. And everybody that's still in, that did not go in yellow this time, and you're still in, ready? One, two, three, four, five, go. All right, I'm gonna pick red. If you went into red, you are out. Last round before we bring people back in. One, two, three, four, five, green. All right, so hopefully you guys are kind of catching on right now. You're figuring out. Okay, four corners. So remember, We're all, everybody back in, everybody, you're not out anymore. Come back in, we're gonna play our last round. And this one, you can do with other siblings. If your parents are there and you're playing with brothers and sisters, each of you can set up your own, but either way, or they can call out a color, and if you jump in that, or if they pick a color, you know, that's way, so that'd be kind of like blindfold. I can't see you guys what color you jumped in, so kind of I'm blindfolded. Ready? One, two, three, five. Oh, four, five, go. All right, I'm gonna pick, what color did I jump into? Green. All right, if I picked green and you are in green, you come back out. Let's go back to the middle. One, two, three, four, five, go. And I chose blue. All right, so I got green and blue. If you are out, ready? One, two, three, four, five, go. All right, I went into yellow. So if you were in yellow, you were out. Let's come back to the middle. Last round of this one. And one, two, three, four, five, go. All right, you probably thought I was gonna say red, but I chose green. If you went back into green, you are out, but I want everybody to come back in, okay? One last game for today, okay? And this would be another game that you could play, sorry, my hand is in the way, that you could play with your brothers, sisters, or your, if you, your mom and dad or somebody, your grandma wants to help you out. Basically, a long time ago, I used to play a game called Simon. Or it's kind of like Simon Says, but it was really, Simon would call out a series of colors. It would go red, green, blue, yellow, or red, red, blue, green, and it would go out those colors. And you would have to jump or push the same pattern that Simon called out, okay? It was an electronic game. So this one, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna jump into a pattern. You guys are gonna watch. Don't jump while I'm jumping, okay? I'm just gonna call out a pattern, and then you guys have to repeat that pattern, okay? So we'll start in the middle, everybody. Remember, you don't go until I say go, but I'm gonna jump in a pattern. I'm gonna go one, yellow, green, oh, lost my thing, decided to follow somewhere else. Okay, gonna try and keep my feet in the picture too. Okay, yellow, green, yellow. Okay, your turn. You follow the same pattern. All right, I'll say it with you the first time. Second time, you guys have to yellow, green, yellow. Okay, that's the pattern. That's the Simon Says. Okay, you have to do the same thing that Mr. Austin does, but you don't do it the same. So you do it after Mr. Austin says. Okay, so let's try Simon again. Ready? And oh, sorry. I said I'm gonna start in the middle, and we're gonna go red, yellow, green. Okay, your turn. Okay, follow the pattern. Ready? And you guys do it. Gotta go the same thing that I went, same pattern I went. One, two, three, go. So hopefully you did red, yellow, green. If you didn't, that's okay. If you went red, yellow, red, okay, that's it. That's it. You just didn't get it. It's okay. All right, this is kind of tricky, kind of different playing it. It'd be much easier playing it in person, but this is what we got. So everybody back to the middle, and we're gonna go, ready? You just watch Mr. Austin, watch the pattern, memorize. You're memorizing the pattern. Yellow. Blue. Green. Blue. Okay, I'll say it. Yellow, blue, green, blue. And now you guys gotta memorize it. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Four moves, okay? You should have went yellow, blue, green, blue. Okay, all right. So everybody back to the middle. If you're catching, hopefully you're catching on. If this is a little challenging, that's okay, boys and girls. Again, if you have a brother or sister that can help you, they can call out the colors or they can pick the colors and then tell you which to remember. You have to memorize the colors that Mr. Austin goes into or whomever's calling colors. Okay, ready? You just follow Mr. Austin, don't go. I'm gonna go green, yellow, red, blue, red. Okay, back to the middle. And you guys, there's five colors that time. Ready? Go. Okay, So if you did, if you remembered green, yellow, red, blue, red, you got 100%. If you didn't, that's okay. It's part. It's hard to memorize. The more numbers we get, it's harder to memorize. Anyway, that's the game. Those are the games I have for you today. I'm gonna fix this so you can see me, boys and girls. And if you liked the game and you want to play more, or you're like, ah, oh, that game was kind of hard, I didn't get it, that's okay too. All right, I'm just trying to get this set. There we go. That's okay too. And there are games that you can play at home. Still practicing the standard of hopping. 2 feet together, legs bent, landing, okay? And not with a thud, okay? If you cannot land softly, but if you're landing with a thud still, that's okay. I just want you to really land with your feet together, not apart. Anyway, boys and girls, I hope you had a great time today. I had a good time. I can't wait to see you. Next week, we're gonna be back into our regular PE. We'll do PE in our pajamas another day. And I can't wait to see you next week. Have a great week, and I love you guys. Can't wait to talk to you again. Bye-bye.